to Seaview Park Airport and Zoo of Taiwan. Are you excited? Yes? So for today, your pilot is Sonal, co-pilot is Manbir, and crew member is Indrani. That is me. So over to you, Sonal.
So, do you know that one fact I want to share, that some countries do not recognize Taiwan as a country. They say it as Republic of China. So the next is destination Taiwan. Let's know more about Taiwan, which is officially known as Republic of China, a largely mountainous island nation in East Asia, formerly known as Formosa. Taiwan is located off the Philippines and South China Sea, about 180 kilometers off the southeastern coast of China, separated from the mainland by the Taiwan Strait. The island shares maritime border with China, Japan, and Philippines with an area of 36,188 kilometers square. Taiwan is slightly larger than Belgium or slightly smaller than the US states of Maryland and Delaware combined. The Republic of China has a population of 23.5 million as of 2015, making it one of the most populated countries in the world. The capital city is Taipei, largest city is New Taipei City or Tsingbi, an urban agglomeration with 4 million people that surrounds the capital. Let's discuss about the airports in Taiwan.
Ma'am, I can't hear you.
Ma'am, I can also not hear you.
Yeah. Have patience.
No.
Okay. So now a pilot has arrived.
Thank you, Indrani. So it was ranked the best airport for its size in the Asia Pacific region by Airports Council International. Next is Kaohsiung International Airport. It is medium-sized civil airports in Seogang District, Kaohsiung, Taiwan, also known as Seogang Airport, with nearly 7 million passengers every year. It is the second busiest airport in Taiwan after Taiwan. The airport has a single east-west runway and two terminals, one international and one domestic. It is owned and operated by Civil Aeronautics Administration. Next airport is Cheng Chuang Kang Airport. It was previously known as Cheng Chuang Kang Airport. It is an international airport located in Taichung, Taiwan, which is used for both commercial and military purposes. The military part is called Cheng Chuang Kang Air Base, the largest air base in Taiwan. It is also the third international airport in Taiwan with scheduled services to China, Hong Kong, Japan, Macau, South Korea, Thailand, and Vietnam. Next is Taipei Songshan Airport. Taipei Songshan Airport is a mid-sized international airport and military airbase located in Songshan, Taipei, Taiwan. The airport covers an area of 182 hectares, which is official, and it's officially named as Taipei International Airport. It has scheduled flights to domestic destinations in Taiwan and international destinations including Seoul, Tokyo, and select cities in mainland China. Songshan serves only a small portion of the international flights for Taipei compared to the larger Taiwan International Airport. Songshan Airport is also the base of certain Republic of China Air Force units. As part of the Songshan Air Force Base, the Songshan Base Command's main mission is to serve the President and Vice President of the Republic of China. Now we'll see a video. Thank you, Manbir. Now we'll be seeing the amusement park in Taiwan. Taipei Children's Amusement Park. Taipei Children's Amusement Park was built by Taipei City Government. Stands on area of about 5 hectares. The park is decked out with rides, a free playground, and a children's theater operated by the IF Kids Theater Company, where an exciting program of skits and shows is staged during the weekends and holidays. The amusement park is a family theme park in the Taipei metropolitan area with 13 rides, including the brand new Ferris wheel, bumper cars, ocean carousel, dancing fly, wave singer, swinger, monorail and spinning teacups, roller coaster, crazy bus, rock tower, pirate ship, telecombat and spinning chairs. Next is Liepao Land. Liepao Land, it is a comprehensive resort that encompasses a full range of entertainment, recreation, accommodation, dining and shopping facilities with a long list of new amenities slated to be made available around the time you are reading this. It is making a strong bid for the title of the best theme park in Taiwan. With nearly 20 theme amusement parks across Taiwan, one of the highest concentration in the world, competition is understandably fierce. The parks are engaged in a battle to give bigger and higher adding facilities to a point that many of these dedicated wonderlands are transforming into otherworldly mini cities. Liepao Land is in Taichung. So this one is Lifu Village Theme Park. It is the first fantasy world in Asia that combines both amusement park and safari. Other than more than 30 thrilling roller coasters, teenagers love to challenge, and the wild animal zoo that's suitable for the whole family. Lifu Village also have musical water shows, large parades, and other magnificent dancing shows. So we will be seeing a video, Manbir. Now we'll be visiting Zoo of Taiwan. The Taipei Zoo, sometimes it is referred as Musa Zoo, it is a public zoological garden in Wenshan district. It is the most famous zoological garden in Taiwan and a leader in conservation, research and education and recreation. It is one of the largest zoo in Asia, with a total area of 165 hectares, of which more than 90 hectares are developed. The largest zoo in Asia, this was originally a private zoological garden. The giant panda house, Formosan animal area, koala house, and Asian tropical rainforest area are of particular note. Next is National Museum of Marine Biology and Aquarium. The National Museum of Marine Biology and Aquarium is the most notable museum and research institution for marine biology in Taiwan, which is located in Shenzhang Township, Pingtung County, Taiwan. In 2004, it was cooperated with National Donghua University to jointly establish NDHU College of Marine Sciences and Graduate Institution of Marine Biology, which was the first academic partnership between university and museum in Taiwan. Shaoshan Zoo, it is located in Shao Mountain. It is the largest public zoo in southern Taiwan. It was established in 1978 and was originally known as Shihuan Zoo. In 1980, the area was transformed into a campus for Sun Yat-sen University. The zoo was built on its current site and opened to the public in 1986. Mountains on three sides surrounded the zoo. The zoo is made up of a variety of area, including small animals, mammals, predators, a bird park, a reptile center, and nocturnal animal center. There is also an education center in the zoo where stuffed animals and information are displayed. The entrance also features the largest wall mosaic in Taiwan, and the walkway features paintings from various schools. Now we'll see a video.
Any of you like animal, right? Mm-hmm. What is your favorite animal?
Cat.
Cat.
Even my favorite is cat.
Wow. So you know national animal of Taiwan? It's Formosan black bear.
Repeat that.
No, it's Formosan black bear. And the national tree is camphor. Name as camphor tree or camphor wood. So you enjoyed our today's tour? Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So tomorrow we are going to visit UAE.
I have never heard of that country.
United Arab Emirates.
United Arab Emirates.
I have even been there to Dubai.
Oh. Me too.
That's great.
My father goes to Dubai.
Wow. So tomorrow you all will share your experience with us. Is it fine?
Yeah.
Ma'am, but my father goes. I don't go.
It's okay. You can ask from him that what are the places are very much popular over there, right?
But I have never been, I've not been to an amusement park or zoo over there.
It's okay. It's all about that country. It's fine.
Okay.
So that's all about our today's tour. We will meet you tomorrow. Bye. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.